Lycoming College travels to Reading, Pennsylvania for the 65th Annual Pretzel Bowl. Side for 5 yards. Lycoming first and goal at the Albright 6. Needhammer up the right side again, takes it to the 1. Lycoming quarterback Tyler Jenny hands off to Craig Needhammer on the right side. Craig stretches out and just gets across the end zone for a Lycoming touchdown. Quarterback Jenny hands off to Parker Showers, who runs for a quick 10 yards up the middle. First and goal, Lycoming. Sophomore quarterback Tyler Jenny over the ball. He finds his wide receiver Jaron Campman in the right-hand part of the end zone for a Lycoming touchdown. Lycoming sets up with two wide receivers on the left-hand side. In motion, Jaron Campman. Tyler Jenny finds Jaron in the end zone again, just like that last play. Touchdown, Lycoming College. After a turnover, Lycoming College drove down to the Albright 2. Parker Showers into the middle, bounces off and bowls his way in for another Lyco touchdown. This is a production of LycomingFootball.com, your 2012 Warriors Connection.